And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts. Promising looking ball. Can he apply the finish?
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Van Dijk. Pogba. Nicely timed tackle. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Chan. Really good interception. And Amos has it now. Alaba. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Superb effort to keep it in. And really pressing their opponents. Alaba. Chan. Excellent challenge. Well, no stopping him. Messi. Intelligent threaded pass here. Offside it is. Such a pity for him.
Well, he thought he was onside, but I think the assistant got that absolutely right.
Alsh. Chan. Well, a bad pass it was. It's a good looking ball in behind. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Cool. And a strong tackle. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Well, visionary passing. Aware of the threat, solving the problem.
Well, the away side haven't bossed the possession, as you can see. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
And just slightly offside. Alaba. This is Alaba. Failed to keep hold of it. Perez. Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, the cross didn't get past. Well kept out.
having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. It is to be a throw-in. Bone. Van Dijk. And intercepted it. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Successfully cut out. Not the best clearance. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the ball is rolling once more here, and juniors know they've got to turn this situation around. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. This is Alaba. And a throw-in forthcoming. Chan. And Amos has it now. And a good-looking ball. And he clears it out of harm's way. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And a very good challenge. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Short with the clearance. And nicely struck. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant. So 2-0 now. Well, he's given it away. Really the ideal clearance. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Pool. Chance to cross. Juniors know their ball retention needs to be better. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Now with Messi. Could cross it in here. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Van Dijk. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? And this situation could be dangerous. possibilities in the centre. This could be dangerous if he's not careful. Alaba. Wasteful from juniors. Now with Messi. Into the advanced position. The cutback. Can he make it count? Just couldn't get it through. Just wanted to get it out of there. In the centre. Perez now. Is this the moment? Oh, so near, off the post. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
Losing possession. Now with Messi, a chance to whip it in. Van Dijk. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. It has to be. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Trying to deliver it accurately. Taking care of business defensively here. And cuts inside. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Van Dijk. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Moving forward effectively. Pull. And the cross is very much on. Oh, fine stop. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Well, nearly there, this game almost over, and looking at the fans, Stuart, they appear to me to be more than a bit gutted.
Well, they've been second best, that's for sure, and the main problem has been in midfield, where they've been overrun at times. They just haven't been able to get enough possession. It's not been a good performance today.
And here's Kors. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Perez. And the referee blows for full time. Well, it's sort of... Thank you.